I made the stupidest mistake the other day when I was cooking a meal for the family. I had two bottles on the table beside me, one with brown sauce for the meat dish and the other with chocolate icing to go on top of the birthday cake I was making for my niece. The time was getting on and people kept interrupting me, so I was feeling a bit hot and bothered. In my haste, by accident, I